We are here interviewing one of my favorite designers, Mimi Truong. Mimi, tell me about your new collection.
Thank you. We love you guys too. Well, these collections, actually, I put them together within 1 month. I didn't think I'm going to have the fall winter 17 because I'm launching my bridal, but then, you know, it's a lot going on with the company, and the next fall and winter, more like a neon color. Uh-huh. And so I'm a little bit not comfortable with a lot of bright color. Yes. In terms of neon. So I have a hard time to figure out how I go with the collections. And then a few months ago, I did one piece for Kelsey Ballerini. She's one of the young uprising country music singer now. Uh-huh. And I did that for her video. And it turned out, you know, I love all the bright color. Mm-hmm. So I figure, what can I do to get the neon color into the next generation? Uh-huh. It's mean that, you know, the old neon color is so boring to me. So one night I just thought, why don't I just take the sequins, little brown sequin, mm-hmm. and make it to a flower, and then bead it on the garments. So that's what the collection's all about.
Fantastic. We are so, so happy with this collection. It's beautiful. We have seen another designers, one of my favorites so far. I'm excited for you. Fantastic. But tell me, what is next for you?
Well, you know, I only love the bridal. I think, you know, wedding is so romantic. I'm sort of hopeless romantic. So I think that, you know, at the end of the day, make the bride look the best and mm-hmm. make her look happy and, you know, give her the wish on her wedding day. Mm-hmm. That is my job. Mm-hmm. So I think that's what we're going to look into, something like the bridal, you know, collections, and we go from there. But we're trying to get into the markets in London, and uh-huh. I has been showcased London twice now, mm-hmm. but we do, you know, have a lot of fans in London. I love London.
Oh, well,
and I love you guys.
You should stay here in London. So I can't wait to see more of you here in London, hopefully to have a shop in London. You never know, a boutique. And if someone wants to know more about you right now, where they can go and find you?
You can find me online. It's at shop.mimitruongdesign.com. Mm-hmm. Hopefully in the near future, we have more store open under our brand.
Perfect.
So that's what I'm looking for.
Okay, thank you for talking to us. And
thank you.
That was Art and Fashion. We're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, burn, burn. And we'll never be wrong.